We're here for the FIA Karting Junior Championship Roundup at Kristianstad in Sweden. In the interim, at the end of Saturday's heats, it is Tuukka Tarpanen who is our points leader. You won all four of your heats today, Tuukka, and it looks like you're getting back into the same mode you were at the first round of the championship at Angerville. Tell us about your races today.
This day was good. I won today all heats, same in Angerville. I'm very happy.
How big a difference has making a strong qualifying performance yesterday made compared to what we saw from you at Genk?
Genk, my reads, and yesterday I have a good lap, but a little bit car push in first corner.
I'm guessing that everybody is feeling a bit of a relief this weekend now that the pace is back to what it was at the start of the season. Do you feel now that this is your chance to retake the lead of the championship?
Yes, hope so. Only 14 points in leader.
So how difficult do you think it's going to be to stay in front of the competitors that are ahead of you in the points tally? Do you think you're going to find it particularly difficult tomorrow?
Yes, we have one heat more. It's difficult and hard, but hope so I won. And I'm very strong in resistance.
Are you slightly concerned for the heat tomorrow that there might be one or two drivers deciding to put fresher tyres on maybe than you to try and bring you further down the order? Is that a slight concern for tomorrow?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Is there a potential for some of the other drivers to bring fresher tyres for the last heat? There might be a chance that they could go a little faster. Is that something you're slightly worried about tomorrow?
I don't know.
So let's talk a little bit about the final tomorrow. You did very well at Angerville. Can you produce a similar performance here at Kristianstad? Are you confident for that?
Yes, Jamie's fast, hard funner.
Good job. Congratulations today. Well
done. Thanks.